Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha says, when Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam passed away, we would satiate ourselves with two black things, dates and water. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5442.